Here's a quick little look at the Adventure Kings gazebo hub attached to the Adventure Kings 3x3 gazebo. I didn't put the cover onto the gazebo just for this little look. So far it looks pretty good. It's attached to the frame up here. And also the sides as well, the Velcro. Pegged in. This middle one though, to the entrance, seems a bit sketchy. Central pole. And another big pole that goes over the middle into the art down there, comes across. Windproof, waterproof it seems. Pretty steady. And they ain't gonna go anywhere. Will be a bit blowy in some wild weather, but should do the trick fine. That's Mitchy flying it. Heaps of space. I don't think a phone can actually give you a true look of how big this is. Nice windows. Huge opening door. I'm getting that metal peg down there. Watch out for that. Stop your foot on that for sure. All in all, pretty good.